Angels do love the believers because they are what? Closer to them. With their souls. وفي الحديث, and that shows you, يا إخوة, سبحان الله, because a lot of the people are confused about the formula of love. We do have our own definition of love in Islam. We love with our what? Answer me, with what? With our hearts. Now who controls that heart? Allah then turns that heart to love somebody and turn you away from not loving somebody. You know, that's how it goes. شوف الحديث هذا الحديث يقول لك إيه إذا أحب الله عبدا نادى يا جبريل. If Allah loves somebody, a servant of His, He will call upon جبريل. يا جبريل, O جبريل, the archangel, 600 wings. إني أحب فلانا ابن فلان فأحبه. I love so, the son of so, love him. فينادي جبريل في أهل السماء. Then Jibril will call upon the angels. أهل السماء اللي هو إيه؟ The dwellers of إيه؟ Of the heavens. The angels. Allah loves so and so. Angels, I want you to love this man. And your name will be said, by the way. Islam Karunakuf. Whatever it is. I'm sorry, I... Kashalinkakov, something like that. Huh? Your name, your father name will be said. Subhanallah. الموضوع هذا إخوة عجيب يعني I'm sorry, in Facebook now, sometimes you receive that little message saying, so and so mentioned your name. Huh? Don't you receive that comment? And then you run quickly. What did they say about me? Huh? Imagine Allah will say your name. Subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah will mention your name. Jibreel will mention your name. But here it is. ثُمَّ يُوضَعُ لَهُ الْقَبُولُ فِي الْأَرْضِ. Then the love of that person will be placed in the hearts of the believers. Like the believers love that guy. Don't you sometimes meet people, you don't even know them, and you just... Huh? Just, man, I love you, man. You know who had that quality? It's amazing. No, Mu'adh. Mu'adh ibn Jabal. The Rasul صلى الله عليه وسلم himself, Wallahi ya Mu'adh, inni la uhibbuk. By Allah ya Mu'adh, I love you. I think he went to Syria somewhere in Sham or في Dimashq, and he was in the masjid, and somebody just came to him and said, I love you, ya akhi. I don't know why I love you. Some people, don't you meet some people just, who placed that love in your heart? Allah. ولذلك, if you want people to love, يا إخوة, if you want to please people, please who? If you please Allah, Allah will turn the hearts of the people to do what? But here we are, we go about it wrong. So I want Ibrahim to like me, so what do? I show off for Ibrahim. Stuff that I should be doing for Allah, huh? Sincerely, no, I try to show off for Ibrahim to love me. You're getting it wrong. ولذلك ابن القيم يقول لك إيه؟ Look, قلب من ترائي, the heart of the one to whom you're showing off, Ibrahim's heart, بيد من عصيت, in the hand of the one you're disobeying. If you want Ibrahim to love you, you just have to serve who? The one who holds Ibrahim what? Heart. So Ibrahim will love you. والحديث يقول لك إيه؟ من أرضى الناس بسخط الله أسخط الله عليه الناس. Whoever tries to please people at the expense of Allah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will make the same people displeased with him, angry with him.